What is going on, guys? So let's do the Star Wars All Pink Challenge. It's actually only like 3 o'clock in the afternoon, so we're doing this pretty early, which is exciting. This thing is opening. Like, some of these things are opening, and I don't mean to do that. I move this a lot off of like where I do these videos, and yeah. So today is day 7. We have been doing this for a week. Holy shnikes! So let's open day 7. What the hell? Wait, what the hell? Wait a minute. Have you ever thought about dancing to your favorite bop like no one's watching? Here's your chance. Wait, are these? Wait a minute. Are these AirPods? There's no way they put AirPods in here. Wait a minute. Oh my god, I think they, hold on a second. Okay, let's open this up now together. Holy shit! Starburst! You sent me freaking AirPods. What? Why? Why would you do so? Why? Holy shit. They're dead, but there's a little charging. Okay. Thanks, Starburst. Is there anything else in here? I probably should be throwing this stuff away as I open these, but I don't. There's a little. Okay, they're color pods, but they're still AirPods. What? That's insane. Why? Why, Starburst? Why are you so good to me? Why are you so good to me, Starburst? Okay. I got a nice little case here. Little pink case. That's cool. Wow. I Starburst, you have blown me away. That's all I can say. I don't even know what I think. I'm gonna get these plugged in and see how it works. Open this room, close this room. Okay. So, yeah, I don't know what to say except for thank you, Starburst. You guys are amazing.
All right, guys. What's going on? It's Lucas here. I'm doing this on my phone because I'm super tired and I don't want to get up and get my camera. But I just want to say a little special thank you to Starburst for hooking us up with these awesome AirPods. They're freaking sweet. I've been using them all night. I'm going to listen to music when I go to bed tonight with them and watch some videos and stuff like that. So, yeah, it's so sickening. Like, look at that. It's so cool. Like, I think I'm going to have my mom print up a little star to put on here or something. Just because why not? You know, why not? But, yeah, I've been working on my signs for AEW. I've been working on those videos for that. So I'm really excited about that. I'll give you a little sneak peek. Ready? There you go. That's your sneak peek. So yeah, working on this. I'm actually going to close my computer. I got some stuff done, and then I realized that it wasn't as good as I wanted it to be, so I had to redo it. But hey, you know, it happens, right? But I'm going to go to bed. I'm sorry if this vlog's short. I don't know. I watched AEW tonight and worked on the sign. So yeah. But anyway, guys, I will see you tomorrow as always. I hope you guys had a beautiful day. Peace and rock on.